The prosecutor came to the same conclusion in a New Haven police shooting that led to the death of 37-year-old Robert Vecina. It happened at the Cedarwood Trails Mobile Home Park in April.